Grapevines are not native to Australia. They were brought in by the first settlers in the late 1700s, and their first resting point would have been right here in the Botanical Gardens in Sydney. Now, the irony is there are so many old vines in Australia that some of the clippings are in fact going back to Europe. That's how good they are. So this is where it started. Let's take a look at the journey of the vine in Australia and how it's reached out to all four corners.
Thank you.